Welcome to my channel. This is my first blog in which I'll take you guys to different bookstores, and I'm really excited to start this channel because reading and doing blogs is like something that I really like to do. So I'm really excited to start this new venture and bring you guys along. So yeah. Okay guys, so the first stop was Blackbird Bookstore and Coffee Shop. I love the concept of having a coffee shop inside a bookstore because they're my favorite things in the world. I also was a big fan of the clean aesthetic. They have lots of different books from kids to fiction, and it's nice to get your coffee and walk around. They have a patio area in which I sat down to read my book and walk around, and I ended up having a chat with my sister over coffee, and it was so nice. They also sell plants, which is super cool. I mean, they have books, coffee, plants, like you got me. I'm definitely coming in. We had a detour before going to our second location. We ended up at Golden Gate Park. We wanted to enjoy the semi-warm weather, which is rare in San Francisco. As some of you may know, the city's always cold and foggy. So on this day, it was perfect weather. I wanted to enjoy the beautiful nature and stop at Angler's Lodge. Here they do fly fishing, which is something new to me. I've never heard about it, but the view was stunning. And as we were walking back, my sister almost stepped on horse poop. So if you're around the area, be careful because they do have a lot of horses around just because of the police station nearby. For our second location, we drove to Green Apple Books and Music. Green Apple Books is well known in San Francisco as it is a local bookstore. They have lots of books outside, and the store has two-ish, floor-ish, I would say. That's how I would describe it, because they have a little section for kids just above the first floor. My favorite thing is that they sell used books, and they have books on sale, which I love, and is so good for me, but not for my wallet, because I end up spending so much money on books. They have lots of genres from fiction to romance, YA, poetry, mystery, and a lot more. I'm also wearing their merch. I'm a big fan of tote bags, and I fell in love with the quote, and it says, "So many books in so little time," which is so true. I take a while to decide on which book to buy, but I ended up getting these two. Usually, I feel bad for whoever's with me because it can take me hours to decide which book to get. I'm very indecisive. Lastly, we headed to Japantown for our third location, which is Kinokuniya Books. They have lots of fiction and travel books here, as well as Asian literature. One of my favorite authors is Haruki Murakami, so I'm always happy to find him here. The Studio Ghibli section is everything, and their K-pop section, BTS, I see you, I'm obsessed. Downstairs, they have their manga section and anime merch. If you like manga, which one do you recommend? I'm currently reading Watakoi, and I really like it a lot, so I'm gonna do a video for manga recommendations soon. We ended up our night at Udon Mugiso. I was starving at this point, so yeah. Here they serve the best udon noodles, and they make them fresh, so it's really delicious. That is all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.